Good evening, everyone. This is Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland. We are doing a personal box break of 2015 Panini Donruss Soccer for Agent Smith 67 here in the room on Breakers.tv/Jaspy. Personal box right here. It looks like Agent Smith wants second from the top. So let's do this. All right, there it is. I need a knife right here, Peter. Hang on. All right, so good luck, Peter. Here we go. Here we go. I need to get it. Got my knife now. And let's bust this open. And remember, the mixer has not filled yet, Agent Smith 67, so we'll be more than happy to do more soccer personal breaks for you. We'll be happy to do more personal breaks for you of soccer. Everyone wants to see this, apparently, because that mixer isn't filling up. They're like, we'd rather watch the soccer, which is fine. Which is fine. We'll keep doing this soccer until that mixer fills up. Maybe it won't. Maybe people just want us to watch soccer tonight, Agent Smith 67, Peter. So I can keep going this. If you see my head move this way, that means I'm watching the game. I can probably open packs while I... P.S. I'm obviously on a bit of a delay here, ladies and gentlemen. So just keep that in mind for the baseball. Not that I mind I really don't mind spoilers that much, but if you're like trying to watch on at home and listening to the feed right here and you're getting thrown off, that's the reason why. I'm watching a stream, so it might be a little bit behind for you guys. I like the lineup. The lineup's okay. Oh, thanks, Belfast. No, it's all good. You can keep posting updates in there if you want to. But yeah, I don't need because I got a stream going, so I'm good on the more instant updates. Obviously, if something exciting happens, you want to react, go for it. It's all good. All right. Is that football filled up yet, or no? Or people are going to enjoy the soccer? I guess we can do more soccer breaks together, Agent Smith. All right, Peter, good luck, man. Thanks for getting this personal box at JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks for busting it open right here on Breakers.tv/Jaspy. Let's do it. There you go. Manuel Neuer, one of the best keepers out there. Franck Ribéry. Nice. A press-proof Cristiano Ronaldo. Nice. 151 out of 199. Fantastic finishers. It's pretty strong. There's Messi right there. Thomas Müller and Manuel Neuer once again. I believe these are the variations right here. Aaron Robben. Neymar. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Very nice. It's Cristiano again. We're looking for a dual or triple auto. Hopefully we can score one for you here. Maybe not. But this is still nice. Nice. Miguel Layun for Mexico. Nice, beautiful game autograph right there. There it is. Excellent. Levster99 says, Joe, can you show the game? No, I don't think we have the express written consent of Major League Baseball, so unfortunately we cannot show the game. Pitch Kings. Derby matchups. Nigel de Jong is there. I'm trying to look at where are the... I might be missing some of the press proofs, Pete. I might be missing some of the press proofs, but obviously we're going to ship everything to you. So we'll try to dig those out and sleeve those before we send them off. Thiago Silva, nice. Wesley Schneider is there. Silvio, there's Edison Cavani and Philip Lahm. You know, Pete, I forgot that, I totally forgot that Schweinsteiger went to Manchester United. Isn't that crazy? Aaron Robben. Forgot they have Memphis Depay, and they have, they have Schweinsteiger on their team. That's crazy. And the last bid right there, there's Mr. Shakira, Gerard Pique, Messi. Thomas Müller. Oh, I probably missed a bunch of these. All right, they're press proof, 152 out of 299. Barami. There's usually a lot more in there, so I'm sure they're hiding in there somewhere. But that's it, folks. That was a personal box for Agent Smith 67. Personal box of the soccer, which I think is really cool. Still on the hunt for like a double auto, triple auto, quadruple auto. Maybe we'll find those in some of the other boxes. Thanks a lot, Pete, for that personal box. And thanks for watching on Breakers.tv/Jaspie.